Chen Ming-tong is visiting Washington for the first time in his capacity as Taiwan's Mainland Affairs Council Minister. On Wednesday, he took part in a Heritage Foundation symposium where he sharply criticized China for undermining the status quo across the Taiwan Strait. He said Taiwan would never relinquish its sovereignty in exchange for an illusory peace, but he said that Taiwan was willing to engage in dialogue with China without political preconditions.
Under its so-called One China principle, the mainland has repeatedly sought to coerce Taiwan by military and diplomatic means or further policy to integrate Taiwan. The ROC will never relinquish its sovereignty in exchange for illusory peace.
Speaking to an audience in Washington, MAC Minister Chen Ming-tong spoke out sharply against Beijing for undermining the status quo of the Taiwan Strait. He also made clear Taiwan's principles for cross-strait dialogue.
We are willing to promote cross-strait dialogue and communication in any form, at any place, without political precondition.
Another speaker at the symposium was Randall Schriver, the U.S. Assistant Secretary of Defense for Asian and Pacific Security Affairs. Washington Press asked Shriver whether the U.S. would again consider sending an aircraft carrier into the Taiwan Strait, as it had in 2007.
I won't talk about future plans. I will say that it's international water, and it's our right to do that, including the platform you mentioned. It is absolutely our right to do that.
Although Shriver declined to comment on upcoming U.S. moves, he stressed that the Taiwan Strait was international waters and that a stable Taiwan was key to U.S. interests.